Oh, you're here.
My stuff for
so
other
how you doing, my
I didn't
friends?
Realize a job like that even existed. Sounds kind of lame, don't you think?
These are
since
the
fun out of shopping, like,
59,
what if you want to return
level?
Something? You return it to them, or
you
open return it on your
behalf?
Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate
it? Alright, Elite Player Pass is the worst one.
She looks fine. I don't think she's...
Right,
maybe she dealt with it.
I can put it in the same.
What? So basically, this dude...
Okay, last card. We're doing...
Greg is an Uber shopper? Are
you
freaking Uber stuff that you want
this
him to buy and then he buys it and he brings it to you?
Trash.
Either that, or he buying stuff for another woman. You're right. I don't want to hear about that. Oh, we can tell the truth, bro.
Ooh, oh, I forgot that these have rounds.
I feel like we should tell
okay,
her.
Okay, power up. That's actually pretty good.
Freaking missing, like... But on
oh,
the other
just gonna
hand,
have
maybe we'll be able to save
one?
Her and get to the bottom of this, and everything will be fine. So you're
trash,
right.
Trash, and trash.
Alright, last
time.
Of course.
Trash.
Alright, now I'll
go
a dog's purpose. Okay, dog.
Oh, I need
purpose.
One.
I'm in, boy. Let's go! Wait,
Taylor?
One, and I'm then following Taylor? Alright.
Alright.
So,
are you?
Like
that is.
Week.
Oh!
I don't know who cast her, but she's even kind of emo right now. They're a good size.
Wait,
hold
on.
You got a fart or something? Why?
We always have a fart outside my doctor. Why am I surprised?
Goodness, man, come on! What the frick was that?
Why am I not doing
it? Is it like a million degrees out there, or it's
why
just
I
me
doing
gonna
it?
Chill at home?
But we gotta take Darrell's socks.
Wait, what?
How rare is he?
This.
How much does he cost? I've checked that out.
I just posted this 1 minute ago.
Hi, trash, kind of trash, godly. He's gonna be out for middle linebacker. And we're gonna continue. That was just amazing.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
And we also got some coins! Let's go!
Something weird just happened. Yes, I got through the dropper. What did you see? She literally
hold on,
just
let me
made
show.
A new
let me see.
Awesome.
Yeah,
how was
yeah,
that awesome?
Yeah,
I have her phone. How? Alright, Jabber.
Let's change our
right
mobile backer to Terrell Suggs.
So she's out.
Okay, now we got a better defense. Look at this
maybe
bad boy defense.
Sure.
94 strong safety, 92 left outside linebacker, 90 middle linebacker and Terrell Suggs. He's going to be really good for our team. 95 Lawrence Taylor. One of my best cards.
It's so much
90 Glover Quinn. He was very good. 90 Dick Lebe
the
Bay.
Deion
Sanders.
Said, like, two words. I'm like a good best.
And 86 Deion Sanders. 90 Bruce Smith. 95 Mangio Green. I forgot to show you the pack opening. Like I did like the switcheroonie as you saw me do. Like for both stages.
I like that with Greg.
Like and then I saw the ultimate, and that's when I'm like, oh my god, it's a big boy! And then it just boosted up our team. Alright, we also got an Adam Page, a 90 Adam Page, a 95 Roger Wright. We, I showed this on a video, and a 95, an 88 corner. Do I be asking, what the heck is a strong safety playing as a cornerback? Well,
Hey, need your help. Saw your
to be honest,
looks like
it's actually a really good decision. Because, I'll show you why. Let me go on my Instagram. Hold on. Follow me. I'm on my Instagram right now. Where my account? Come on. I know I got it. Okay, here it is.
Did you guys see it? Hold on. As you can see right here.
There
I am.
That's, it. You guys didn't see it.
Did you guys see it?
It's gonna show it. It's gonna show it.
As you can see right here, a goat night training.
Look at that sliding pig. That had to be the best pick of all of Madden. That had to be one of the best picks I ever made. Wait, what? No, that's not happening. That's not happening. Tyreek Hill, you in there. Now let's go upgrade out of Ricky Williams as we will. Still be a 93, but hey, at least it's good enough. Oh, it'll still be a 93 though. What I plan on getting is a 99 Ricky Williams, which is pretty long. But yeah. Anyway, I select this from the item hider. Bye-bye. All right, so here it is. Now we are going to, first of all, we want to generate our best lineup. It's going to be a 91. Yeah. No change to our offense at all, except for that DeAndre Hopkins. He's going to come in handy. He is a wait, what? Oh! That's actually a pretty good switch-up. I like Michael Pratt to be on this side. Well, to also get some more action, how do you like that? Specialist, team strategy, no, it doesn't really matter. This one, now, what I want to change, I just want to get to a 60, Anyway, let's play a game, son. With 91 overall team, will we, I need it. What the fuck? We was out here hungry for a long time. All never really had no punch lines. And all you rappers looking like a lunch line. Actually, you know what? Let's do a draft. I should think about it. Right now. Need crew love. Right now. Go into a right now. Alright, so I want to do a draft. This is what we got. We got an 80, 97 Drew Brees. Throwback. Now, in 3, 2, 1, we're going to change. Go to our best. And, well, we can all. Actually, you know what? Let's go buy some tickets. I want to see what the heck about to happen. I want to do a whole on draft. Even if I'm tired, but I'm still doing it, so let's do it. Here it is. We're going to buy this one, you know, just to be safe. I don't care. Give me that. Alright, much left. To do the rain draft for five. Oh! These are some good. I'll take the Cowboy. Wait, what? Wait, why is our team an 82? You start with a all leads, and just look at that. Alright, we're gonna be taking the one that we mostly need. A quarterback. He's gonna be happy. Stop. We need a left end. We'll be taking Cameron Howard. Stop. Hold on. We gotta be taking Stephen Gilmore. No way. Marcus Mariota or Drew Brees? Sorry, John Allen. Nah. I love Drew Brees, so I'm gonna pick him, you know, because he's my favorite quarterback. Who that? Oh, Bruce Matthews. So, yeah, that's the Oilers player in here. Stop. We're taking that right tackle because we already have a left end. Let's get it. Oh, not bad. We'll take a free safety. We'll take one. Give me that. Ooh. Hey, we'll take that guy. Stop. Literally stop. Really. We're taking 97 David. The one that has the move. Okay. We're taking them. Stop it. We're taking Robert Woods. He is so good. Why do you keep on giving me poor decisions? I love Kenyon Drake, but I also love Sony Mitchell. Who has the best? We're taking him. We're taking that big guy. Oh, hallelujah. Stop. I want to take that old Thomas. But we need a strong safety, so we're taking that strong safety. This draft is insane. Alright, we could take Malcolm Smith, one of the best players, or we could take our left outside linebacker. We need Lorenzo Alexander, so we'll be picking him. Stop. We'll be taking my defense tackle. Oh, we'll be taking Jesse James. Do we have a white tap? We do! Oh, shoot! We don't have a left tackle. We'll be taking that left tackle. Megatron comes up! And then we have Terrell Suggs! Really? We gotta take Megatron! We have to! Alright, we already got Sony Michel, so we'll be taking that wide receiver. Yes! What do we need? We need a right end! Let's go! Yes! We gotta look at this team! Look at it! Drew Brees, Sony Michel! Oh, you think that's good enough? Robert Woods, Megatron, Devontae Adams, 93 Jesse James, 97 Brian Now, 97 David DeCastro, 94 Bruce Matthews, 83 Connor Williams, trash. Now let's go talk our defense. Hey Shane, I'm currently doing a live stream. Yeah, sure. Subscribe to this guy's YouTube channel, give flip flops. And tell your subscribers to subscribe to mine because I am a poor channel. Like,
subscribe to Carlos Shepard.
Yay! Tell your tell your subscribers when you're done. Tell your subscribers. Got it? Alright, so you talk to me. Alright, so you wanna know what my team is? Yo, just because I'm a part of the Who Dat Nation, this is who I got. Guess who I got? Drew Brees! Do you dank me? Do you? 97 Drew Brees. I wanted to take Marcus Mariota, but I was like, nah, because I love the Saints. Okay, who's my head coach? Jason Gray. Yeah?
Okay, Mercer
2
is 9.
It's 9.
Is now not my favorite game. Now
Modern Sense. Oh, you actually got a good punter. You actually got good punters and kickers. Wow. The only thing wrong with Drew Brees is his speed. Alright, let's do it! This is going to be one of the best games I've played. Plus, we have Megatron, which is going to be big. Oh, we're taking on an online buddy, boys. What? There is a best game. It's your mom?
What?
Nothing. This is gonna be the best game in Madden 19 you ever see, guys. So buckle your seatbelts and get ready. But still, that draft was amazing. Team with Drew Brees. Let's get it. They got Odell Beckham. They got Tom Brady. Tom Brady sucks.
Very good passing offenses.
Tom Brady sucks. Having multiple receivers that could have an impact. All right, so he gets the ball after halftime. New York Giants versus whatever the heck this team is. I forgot the name. Oh, Robert Woods is going to return this. He's going to be stopped at the 19-yard line. You know what? I don't even care. We're going it all with my boy, Drew Brees. We're going to pass it to James or Megatron.
Throwing on first down is
Brees. Oh, shoot. He's trying to bait me. I just got hit. Shoot, that's not a good way to start the game. That's not a good way to start the game. I'm dead.
That was not a good omen right there. The very first play from scrimmage.
But still, that's not how Drew Brees throws a football.
That is the last thing you're expecting. And now you put your defense in a tough spot right from the word go.
Oh, sack him! Okay, he wasn't sacked, but he did throw an incomplete. Tom Brady set.
That's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw, remember?
Tell him to say, and read you.
He'll get it inside the red zone, but only for a couple down to the 19. But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Well, good field position to start the drive, but
we gotta get pressure to Tom Brady. Ain't no way we're not gonna do this.
Shotgun now for Brady.
John Cena. I dropped my best user pick. That would have been so clutch. Alright, so we're starting the game off with pretty bad start. I was first play a pick.
They got the interception, but very come little on, kick the ball. After, and that forces him to settle for yeah. Three, and it does feel like settling when that happens.
Ooh, it's a lob of worthy. Oh, God, God, come on. Oh. We got Badfield. I would rather do a run. So we cannot take a chance to pick the ball.
Now, last time wasn't pretty. One play
cannot have that chance. Now, Sony Michelle's gonna be pretty good for this one. Oh, he gets 7 yards on his first run. That's decent. I just want you to get touchdown on your first play. Alright, so here's where Drew Brees got me blocking for us. Oh, Michelle with the first down. That's good.
Call it a gain of 7 and it gets him a new set of downs.
Shame.
Boy, does it at a high level, doesn't it? Because when I watch him, I think of his
Lee, and I dare, Shane, also has that sense of I dare you to wear your mom open, until she says, okay, fine, you can have V-Bucks.
Wait,
what?
With a tackle there by Chris Long.
They tried a quick hitter inside. I'm broke. Swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will I'm broke and I gave it up for me. Oh, and you're not going to. It isn't. It ends on April 20th. It ends on April 20th. It does. It sets up a third down. Alright, then what day is it? Alright. Oh! Shoot! I said slide! Drew Brees! I said slide, not dive! Shoot! I said dive! I said slide, not dive! And then they got the ball back because it was a fumble.
And in this case, lose the football. Should have gone down. I mean, hindsight's always.
Come on, sack! Tom Brady! Let's go, Flowers! Get in that! Woo! Second and 20 now! Yes.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done.
No, you're not. No! 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 Get him! Get him! Okay. Brandon Cooks has stopped.
And even 40 yards.
Coaches really don't care from what position they get this.
The only way you can stream slide is on like Fortnite and stuff. Winning and losing, which I'm not playing.
And changing field position.
Oh, he's coming on my stream.
Into the red zone, it's Brady.
He's coming on. Oh! What a pick! Mosley! That's what you call a moss! A one hand pick! Hold on, Shane. Wait, hold on. I'm showing you this. Hold on. I'm trying to pause the game! Dude, but he one hand picked it off. What a pick! Yes, he one hand picked it.
Give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
I call that play a success.
I can't show it. You have to go back on the live stream. You have to rewind. You have to rewind the live stream.
And the window closes quickly. He'll only get up to the 22-yard line.
You suck at man. I'll get a touchdown on this drive. How about that?
Aggressive defense coordinators love to
how about that? How about that?
They end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freed up the D linemen to make
the play. Freaking 94 overall offense, me. Out of here. Me, get out. Drew Brees. Oh, we're going for HB toss on here. We're going with the HB toss.
It certainly feels like there are more stars at the tight end
Pete
position
the Saints,
than there were even
10
years ago. And I think it's become more of a glamour position because of the ways it can hurt a defense.
First down, Michelle! Let's go, Michelle! Take it to the house! 20-10-5! Touchdowns! I told you I was going to get a touchdown on this drive! I told you!
57 yards! And his
I told you!
A first quarter.
They have Tom Brady on their team.
May not have been there. I agree with you on that one because those types of plays when they result like
I know, but
that,
just,
like big bolts
that
of lightning,
was nasty
whoosh,
though.
And off he goes.
Hey, you belong as a garbage.
Justin
team.
Tucker for the extra point.
I mean, I do have Megatron, so this does feel a little bit unfair.
On the extra point, and that makes it a 7-3 lead.
Okay, now I gotta kick the ball off to them. I mean, those are the rules.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Oh! Oh yeah, this they have Odell Beckham. This guy drafted a 97 Odell Beckham.
Nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line.
No, just now he just returned my kick.
And they had a nice little drive going
He stopped at the 31 yard line.
The red zone.
Now we gotta deliver pressure to Tom Brady and sack him five times.
Which is insane when they're thinking about, hey, we got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot.
Let's go! We just sacked him. Why did I said that?
That's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah. Will they make up for it? It's a 6-yard loss on the play. And it'll be a second and
long. I'll win this one. I'm gonna win this one. Now, guys, you're typing something in the chat, are you?
Yeah, but you always win because you just quit the game.
I don't win, I lose. If you quit the game, then you lose the game. That's rage quit, that's what I do. That's what I do, I rage quit. I rage quit out every day, you know that. Dude, what you really need to do is go back on the lot. Go back the live stream and then you'll see how good my defense is and real in the real ultimate team. Oh, that was actually a pretty good throw.
Bringing to the ground just shy of midfield. First catch there for OBJ and that good for a first down. He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
It was a good route to OBJ. That's why they got first down.
The better a route runner you are,
I can now got a touchdown. He dropped the pass to him. Oh, okay. Thank God that wasn't open. Odell Beckham Jr.
Especially the secondary has really been contesting.
No, on defense. He dropped the pass like.
A good half-court defensive basketball team. Every time the pass is thrown, they're right there.
Come on! I hit stick the man, and he broke it.
He'll get it down to the 47 here. It'll be a gain of 4.
I'm gonna blitz this dude.
It's funny, throughout the time that we've been together when we talk with
Ryan. Oh, shoot, they have to go to the field already. Okay, now I'm doing a double blitz. I gotta go to Tom Brady, and I gotta sack him. I gotta sack Tom Brady. I feel like he's faking it, but I'm just going to.
And that'll lead to fourth down.
Watch, it's going to be a pass.
On is the punter king to send it away. And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback.
Alright, so we're going to do a one for first play of this drive.
Get set to take over here.
Yo, what quarterback do I have?
Benefit a good field position led to a touchdown. This time, we're going to have to work for it.
The best quarterback of all time. Ooh, a shell with the run.
Confidence into this one. Doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
You know I got to do.
And that's the big fella's M.O. right there, running through tackles, keeping
yo,
the sticks
you dare me
forward.
to bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground,
he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the rock.
And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield.
Okay.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Come on, that last play that we got a touchdown was the best play.
Well, they don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
I feel like we can get a touchdown on this drive.
Now a pitch out to Michelle.
You cheeser!
2 minutes to go.
Flanker D. We gotta go wrong.
We'll come back here right
we're going for
this.
Megatron. Should we go for Megatron? pretty good defensive line. Now Breeze. Oh, they're delivering pressure. We gotta throw it to James. Come on, James, get. He wasn't there. It's fourth and inches. We gotta be running this with the QB. We're doing a QB one. We're doing a.
Hoping he can break some tackles, a big tight end, but he couldn't do it.
Yeah, get it to that big frame.
Why not? Come on, Drew Breeze. I know you're the best quarterback of all in NFL. I feel like this guy can hear everything I'm saying. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this, or am I? I made it, let's go, Drew Brees. The drive is alive. The drive is alive.
They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on fourth. So two first downs, and that moves them to 42 now.
Even if I had.
Now this time Breeze will throw.
Oh, what am my offensive line doing?
The Giants get there. And now the Giants, they get the
you just allowed a sack.
Another timeout. As they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming
offensive line, I have a great one. You better not mess this up. I did so much for you, and you're just gonna let a sack happen. What is what you're gonna do? What is that offensive line doing?
Play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. As they'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down.
I'm sorry, I'm not a goop. We're not gonna get it, but hey. Oh, James! I here it is. Should we go for it at fourth inning or should we punt it? We're gonna fake punt this bad boy. All right, fake punt ready.
On fourth down, here's Brett Kern to punt the football away. All
right, Johnny Hecker, you got. Oh, that was the wrong one. Oh, OBJ, wrong. Okay, it's gonna be a touchback.
Zone. Much too much leg there.
All right, so I have to punt the ball because of our offensive lineup. They were allowing sack after sack after sack. All right, we're going to get. We're going to try to go blitz Tom Brady. Blitz the man. Blitz the man.
Can you gain an advantage in field position?
You call that a
seeking right now.
Yeah, they'll be seeking. Hi, come on, we gotta do a good play.
Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards picking up the first.
Throwing now is Brady. Oh, let's go! What a pick!
From the 36 now, first and 10.
What a freaking pick to seal this.
So after the INT, it's Breeze.
Oh, I'm going into Adams. Caught, touchdown, let's get it. First play of the drive. Devontae Adams getting us a touchdown, man. That's gotta be. Oh, that was almost blocked. All right, we're winning 14-3.
We don't want to give up anything on the other side.
Shane?
Because if they don't, it almost had to be an imposing their will score.
And ooh, right now, Beckham.
Make sure they keep that and take the second half.
Ooh, that got a focus on. Alright, so OBJ got traded to
Brown. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not
go
sure
stupid.
How aggressively, offensively they want to play.
Go
this.
Stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid. Go stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid. Go stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid. Oh, that was almost
pinned. Adrian Phillips there to knock that one away.
He's trying to go for it. He was going for it.
Add to their score.
Yeah, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half.
Let's go. Sack that boy. Sack Brady, boy. Yeah, sack Brady, boy.
Third down.
Call the play. Snap the ball.
The final shot before half for
Brady. Let's go! Let's reach halftime and give them the ball.
Maybe that was for the best as it brings us to the end of this first half of play.
Very good defensive line.
So we have reached halftime here in an 11-point contest. As we send you to our EA
Studios,
you know what
we should have done?
Here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three.
Yo, we are ready. We are at the first, second half of the game. So let us step away.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. And here comes the Giants offense back out onto the field.
Boy in a corner today. I'm working hard.
Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never wanted to make something deliver the pressure up. Pass it up.
This is a really important drive.
I mean, pretty good drill by Tom Brady.
Scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start.
Oh, yes. It's
scripting.
That's actually pretty good.
To get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them.
That for the tight ends. So that's actually really good. Oh! Oh, swat that! Trying to give it to OBJ. Man, get the heck out of here!
In coverage. They have not gotten him going at all. Trying to spark something there with a longer throw.
We got a couple OBJ good. Get all in that business. Let's get it.
Maybe a little frustration starting to creep in. The offensive line hasn't done a great job of protecting him in this game, and there he was, hit again as he
Just keep on blitzing.
Here's Brady to throw.
I'm sorry that I'm yelling, but that was a godly pick. Get that out of here. Alright, we're throwing to James. We gotta roll to James. Psych! Oh! Smith! 20! 10! 5! Touchdown! Let's get it! James. I'm sorry for being loud. I'm just really excited.
Still plenty of time left in the game, and now starting to pull away a little bit. Get some breathing room with that one.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation.
But still, so much pain for this game.
Have an emphasis on
nobody covering the ball.
This was a big score in the second half.
The New York set to take the field.
I don't know, cringy. I like being pretty, so shut up. Pick that ball off! I feel like we're gonna pick this. We gotta get Patrick.
It's at your place. I can't seem to find it.
Shake off the interception.
Where did you last play?
What do we have?
That's gonna go as a loss of four, and it'll be second down.
I think those smiley face TV dinners. Hey, don't jump!
And a block my car. So immature. So to get my copy. So to get my copy.
Come on, then jump! No! Oh! That was a juice right there. Alright, now you got a chance to score.
26 yards.
It works.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game.
Let's go. We complete that guy.
Sorry, last one real quick. You sound a little off. Just getting this feeling that there's something you're not telling me. I just want to remind you that you can tell me anything. You know that, right? No matter what, I'll still be here. Okay?
To throw again.
Feel better soon.
Let's go, Dante Flowers. We got a win in this pack. Oh, quit this. Let's get it. Come on. Please, quit. Yes! We won!
There are stuff all over the
floor. Yeah.
She got it. Really fussy about keeping things organized. The robbery. We won!
My first win!
Final source of the job.
Yay!
This jobber, she was definitely here. Then where is she? Her notebook is here, too.
We did so well!
Now take a look.
We did so well. Well, guys, I think that's the broadcast for today. Thank you so much for watching. You're the best fans I could ever ask for. Even though I have none, you give me hope that one day I will. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out and never give up. Got it?
Like done.
Bye-bye.
All this does feel right.
Oh.
What's up? Reasonable explanation.
I did it wrong.
I did it wrong. Yeah, well, good luck. Nothing is reasonable.
Alright, guys. Have a great day.